everybody, it's Bozo here, and today for a little video, we are at the Docks and Marina in Atlantic Highlands, New Jersey. Here's On the Deck and Sissy restaurant. There goes Dorothy B. Walk around the docks. There goes Atlantic Star. I wonder where they're going. There's Dorothy B that we saw earlier. I didn't even know that casinos were an AH, not just AC. It's really relaxing. Even though it's pretty overcast, it's a really good breeze, especially since it's right here. Did I just see the Loch Ness Monster? What's this over here? It says Atlantic Highlands Municipal Harbor. Looks like a little memorial. Oh, check out that police boat. Oh, I thought that was a real owl. Darn it! Oh, here's a fire department boat. There's a little raft. Even though it's pretty hazy, you can vaguely see the New York City skyline. And the Verrazano Bridge. It takes you into Staten Island. Here is a little planter in the shape of a boat. Look at that big boat. Pier all the way down there. We're gonna go to that. This is how high the water was during Hurricane Sandy. Wow, it was 11.7 feet. These are all of the prohibited species of fish that you are not allowed to fish up in the water. Here's the crane.
Hold on, let's go right there.
Here's where all the sailboats are docked out. Here's the power sailing. All the way down there. That might be on Sandy Hook. Here are the towboats. Wow, that was a fun trip to the Atlantic Highlands docks. Well, I guess we'll see you on the next nutty episode of Bozo the Nut. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share with a friend. Bye!